Having a reliable cellular communication network is crucial during emergencies. Today, public safety and commercial wireless operate on separate networks in most jurisdictions, and lack of commercial wireless coverage puts lives in danger due to the inability to make 911 calls. But things are about to change. ADRF is the first company that provides a comprehensive code-compliant, converged network solutions to enable first responders and cell phone users to communicate during a crisis. ADRF's converged network solutions improves coordination capability and reduces response time for first responders. This allows better survivability and efficient communication on emergency events. For building owners, they can save costs by maximizing use of passive infrastructure, using a shared architecture, and reducing labor costs. So, how does ADRF's converged solution work? Similar to other distributed antenna systems and emergency response radio enhancement systems, the donor antenna takes the RF frequencies over the air from the nearest communication towers. The ADRF's commercial and public safety repeaters provide the signal source to the DAS headend by amplifying and conditioning RF signals from the donor antenna. The ADRF's NEMA 4 headend combines and converts public safety and commercial signals to optical signals to remote units over fiber. Having a shared system cuts down on pathways, cables, and other passives. Then the remote units amplify and send RF signals to server antennas to bring seamless signals for both cellular users and first responders. When choosing a converged solution, check if your system can meet all the technical challenges as well as public safety code requirements. Ensure your systems fully meet your local and state NFPA and IFC codes. In some cases, the portions of the commercial systems utilized for public safety must be tested and certified to meet the UL 2524 requirements. Ensure that the commercial system does not interfere with the public safety system and vice versa. Working with the right partners who understand the codes and have experience is very important to design and deploy a converged solution successfully. Contact ADRF today to learn more or get a free consultation for your converged communication needs.